Streams. Fuck. Listen. Listen. I stayed up really late. Really late last night. And then I had to go to a doctor's appointment. I did take a nap earlier. Alright, the server's. I think it like literally just restarted. Excuse me. Ugh. Getting on at 3 a.m. my time? Really? I mean, I'm not... I don't know. I don't think I'm gonna do much. Honestly, like, it's 4:02 and I'm, like, not tired. Like, I'm in pain because I'm trying to lower my tolerance, but I'm not, like, really tired. 6 a.m. now? Yeah. Well, on the East Coast, it's, like, 4 a.m. here right now.
What's up, Stinky?
Give me a sec. I gotta go love the dog. freaking let her out to, like, to go potty, and then she, like, goes somewhere and does whatever. Then she comes back. Starting to feel the pain of OOC days. Dude, I have 2 weeks left? Oh, no, 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 no. Sir, my good sir, I have three. Let's see, it's the 7th. Well, no, it's the 8th today. And I have been in prison since the 27th. My release date is the 4th currently. I have like 3 more weeks left, dude, including this week. Like, we have 4 Saturdays to go through before I fucking am allowed out of Sisica right now, dude. It's miserable. I just want to watch animation. How did it get the 4th? When we gave Richie the shank to stab Booker. Which I think I got full charges for, and I'm gonna argue that because I wasn't the one that did it. God. Oh my god. Okay, heard you were let out, Alice. Heard you were let out of solitary by Mr. Ruth. Thank you for that. Hope you're doing better. He said you looked like you were hurt but getting better, which made me a bit happier, but not. Still not very happy. I nearly did something stupid. Come see you and Mills. Who was the 4th? The 4th is when I'm allowed out of Sisica on this character. My character's in prison right now. Yeah. Well, I mean, it's my fault, Ugo. Like, I was the one that did it. I mean, I know the consequences. I just play my character the way they're meant to fucking be played, and I have to deal with the fucking consequences, unfortunately, so. Anyway. Which made me a bit happier, but still not very happy. I nearly did something stupid to come see you and Mills, but Murray was also more than his forest fish, talked me out of it, so you can thank him for that. I'm not thanking him for shit. Sorry, Fiber. Murray's been keeping me safe and out of trouble. While you two are locked up, it's been nice being able to spend time with them when Richard, Rawl, and Ralphie don't telegram me back and I have no idea how they are, where they are, if they're okay. They don't write back. You know if they're okay. I miss them, I miss you, I miss Mills. It really was simpler back in the day, man. I feel lost without you all. I'm not sure what to do. I keep trying to prove myself, but Kay spoke to me and it felt like no matter how hard I try, nothing I can do can change anyone's ideas about me. Like I'm sort of lost puppy, as he put it. That either I'm using people or just too stupid to make my own decisions and just blindly following along. I told him how much you both mean to me and how much I want to prove that to you all. I begged him to tell me what I needed to do to prove it to him, to you, to everyone, of my commitment, but it's starting to feel like there's nothing I can do no matter how hard I try. Oh, Fiverr. Murray said maybe you all don't like who I am and want me to be someone else, that you're testing me in some way, and I gotta think, why would you test me? Would you fuck with me like that? Is who I am not good enough? If not, I'll change. I can do that. I just hope you're still... Dude, what the fuck? Fiber? This is... This sucks. I hate that we're in here for so fucking long. Like, I literally can't do anything about this. Until, like, a month now. Like... I'm gonna stop. I need to stop complaining. Thank you. Hang on a second. It just sucks because when it feels long for the viewers, I can't, dude. If I start talking about it too much, I'm gonna start crying. Because I'm already, like, over it. I'm already depressed as fuck. And now I'm even more depressed. God. Stop. Need to, like, take a picture of this section so that I can know what I'm fucking writing. Sorry, don't be sorry, dude. It's not your fault. Okay. Fiber. I hate writing long telegrams as Alice. But I don't want her to come in here, so I kind of have to, like, you know? I love that I'm listening to the fucking Wii music theme. What the hell? Who's this? Fuck, man. I'm not mad, just disappointed. No, we're not mad at Fiverr. We are disappointed, though. Oh, Lord. Oh, do I not? Oops. Where? Hold on. Oh. Okay. I fixed it. Also, hi. How's it going? Oops. This way? Hi, Buddha! I'm doing good, how are you? Oh. Please just do I have? No, I don't. I have so many things in my pocket. Fucking hell. How'd you get rid of? I wish you could break out of Sisily. Yeah. That would be something, though, wouldn't it? I'm just gonna hang out for a while. Cabbage. Yeah, probably. Booker off duty to wear wizard robes. Yep, that's right. Imagine the pain Booker would put you through after you get back from breakout. Dude, for real. No mining? Fuck mining, man. Mining is so boring, I'd rather dig up potatoes. Besides, Alice has been inside long enough. Dig. Potato. Oh, look. Person. Person. Whoops. Did you see what we were saying in chat while you were telling? Yeah. Oh, sorry, yeah. Or, wait, no, I didn't see that one, hold on. If you didn't get the signs of Mills saying I agree with Jabaz about fish, but I'm not going to tell you what to do. Dude, it's like she forgot everything that we told her. Like, how are you gonna let this guy who drugged you and helped you to get hurt, how are you gonna trust his word over the people that have been trying to protect you from the beginning? I don't understand. She is being brainwashed, man. And we can't do anything about it for like a whole fucking month. Yeah, exactly. Like, how? How are you gonna pick him over us? It just don't make sense, man. Do you play any of the characters? Alright, listen. I don't like playing other characters. It's really hard for me to do it. I don't like it, but it's also hard for me to do it. It's a mixture of the both. I don't like playing other characters, like, you know. And when I play other characters, it's just kind of like for a break. Or, you know, if I am in Sisily for a few days, but when it's like this long, it's just exhausting. And it makes me really depressed. Yeah, I did play Cat the other night. I have another character besides Cat, and, well, yeah, I mean, you guys know, like, I play Gwen, I play Cat, I play Alice, and there's, like, two other characters that I have made. One of them I've been getting on, like, pretty much, I've been trying to get on, like, every day, just do stuff, but, like, I'm not really, like, into, like, I don't have anything going on with those characters, and I mean, I can, like, make stuff. But, like, you know, I'm not. It's kind of hard. It's really hard trying to play other characters for me. I don't know why. I really don't. I wish I could tell you why I don't like playing other characters on the side of, like, my main, but. Because, like, I can do it. I do it sometimes, but I just. You know? I just don't want to. I don't like it. I like to have one main character, and I like to focus on that story. Yeah. It's hard, man. Like, if I- like, seriously? For real, it's tough. It's so fucking hard. It really is. And like, you know, boohoo fella, that's Sisica, that's being an outlaw, that's being on the run for like, you know, X amount of days, that's doing, that's, you know, that's this, that's that, blah, blah, blah. Like, fuck off. Seriously, fuck off. Don't come at me with that bullshit. It does not help, and it doesn't solve anything. It just makes me angry. Makes me upset. Do you feel more comfortable playing Alice? I mean, yeah. I've got so much going on with her. Oh, fucking much. And I can't do anything about any of it for a month. I can roleplay in Sisica, I can log on, I can do stuff, yeah, whatever, but, like, at the end of the day, like, doing this every day for a month straight? No. It's not gonna be me. I'm sorry. It's just not. Yeah, what Uga said, honestly. It's really difficult for me to play more than one character and have, like, an actual story. So when a character that I'm playing doesn't have, like, a good story going on, I don't want to play them. Because I would rather play my main, which has, like, you know, the most story, because it's my main character. When? You got the sentence before they nerfed the OC penalties? No. We got it after. So... whoops. So, the whole... I know that for the first, like, 400 days, like, it kind of splits in half to, like, 200. But, like, that's it. That's all you get. So it's more for, like, the people who do a little less crime than we do. And I mean, like... I don't know. I honestly could talk about this, like, all night. There's just so much that I have to say. I guess there's just only so much of this that I can take before it just becomes, like, this sucks. It kind of happened at, like, the worst time, too. I was gonna try and, like, stream a whole lot more, and I've been trying to still, even though I'm in Sisica, but it's really fucking hard to find the motivation when I'm this depressed. I'm sure everyone can relate to feeling depressed. I think that even when Sisica is, like, busy, I can only do this for, like, a few hours before I'm like, okay, I'm done. And normally, when I play, like, all day. But when I'm in Sisica like this, like, I play for a few hours and then I'm done. Aw, thanks, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, no, you had an asthma attack, holy shit. Unfortunately, I don't think we're doing one this week because Nietzsche, didn't prepare, everything that he needed to, so he's gonna get that stuff together. We're gonna do it next week, I think. So that was really fun. I really enjoyed that. Yeah, I think, yeah, it's like 4:40 a.m. for me. That's, what is it, like 6:40 on the East Coast. I agree with you to a certain point, Eli. I agree that long sentences, like, make an impact, but this is too long. The 30-day sentences, in my opinion, personally, I think is way too much. I personally, this is just how I feel, I don't think that it's good for anyone's stories to be in Sisica for this long. And, like, you know, sometimes people want to be in there that long, and you know what? Fine. You know, if you want to be in here for that long, you want to stay in here, you know, longer than, you know, you're actually meant to be, fine, I don't care. Like, go for it, dude. That's awesome. Good for you. But, like, that's not me. I don't want to play that way. So, like, I don't want to be forced to play a certain way just because, you know, like, other people don't mind it. It can, OC time can still be high stakes and not be, like, as excessive as it is. And I know that, like, you know, this isn't a consideration for, you know, staff or anyone else, which is fine. Like, I don't, you know, it's whatever. But personally, like, it sucks, like, being a person who lives off of, like, you know, streaming, and it just really fucking hurts when I can't play my character, my main character. And it hurts me in my stream, and it sucks. But I mean, like, it's not anyone else's fucking concern, so, you know, why would anyone care? But I care because it's my problem, and it really fucking blows that I can't really do anything about it. It's something that's, like, out of my control, and that's tough for me to deal with. I think that an OC cap was a really good idea, but, they don't want that, which is fine. Makes me sad, but it's fine. Not my server. Whatever. It's just rough. Well. I feel like, and I've said this plenty of times before, I'll die on this hill. I think that an OC cup is important strictly for, like, storytelling purposes. I feel like after 2 weeks, with your character on the inside and not on the outside where all your stories are, like, I feel like it just doesn't do anything but, like, hinder the RP that you're trying to have. Cause, like, here's an example, okay? So, like, we started shit with Taipan, right? And, like, a few days later, I get caught. The next day, Mills gets caught, and, like, all of us are in Sisica. And now, like, Mills and I are in here for, like, a month, and Richie's in here for a long time, too, and it's, like, you know, that's kind of our gang. So now it's, like, well, It kind of sucks that we hit Taipan and then all of a sudden we can't do anything for like a whole month. Out of character, a whole month. It just makes me feel bad that we started anything and then just immediately, like, you know. Not by our own choice, but we fucked off, basically.
Damn, I'm getting so many potatoes.
Yeah, I would, I feel like if there was a cap and you wanted to stay longer, like, that's completely by choice. And I feel like it's fair to, like, give people those choices. Because anyone can always do that. You can always stay longer than you're, you know, meant to be in here. Not a huge fan of caps. When you hit the cap, there's no incentive to not do more crime other than personal integrity. Yeah, and that's like probably one of the big reasons why they don't put a cap. And I completely understand that. I really do. But at the same time, I feel like everyone has suggested this before, the 2 weeks, right? Imagine if it was like 3 weeks. Because personally, I feel like, okay, so I'm coming, let's see, I went in on the 27th, what is it, what is my stream total? I'm like 11 days in, aren't I? Okay, yeah, let me check. I'm pretty sure I went in on the 27th. Day 11. So, like, and that was like a title I did. I should have said 12 because it's actually technically the 8th, but you know, whatever. So, I guess today on the 8th, it is day 12. If there was a cap, I would have like 3 days left. But say you made it like 3 weeks. Honestly, like 2 weeks and I'm already fucking exhausted and just over the fact that, you know, like it's just, it's been, so much happens in such a short period of time. And like, this is a freaking game. Like, and the concept of time is just, comparatively to OOC time, it's like, I don't know. It just makes things complicated, I think. But, I lost my train of thought. Hang on, it'll come back to me. Oh, yeah, so the, yeah, the cap thing. I feel like after a certain amount of time, it just, the meaning of the time that you do just becomes void because it's just too long. You lose so much going into Sisica for this long. You really do. And I feel like there needs to be more trust in, like, the role players on the server. I understand that not everyone is the same, not everyone is going to, you know, be appropriate, whatever. But, like, isn't that the point of, like, you know... running things? I don't know, I'm trying to find the words. You should be able to, like, go to these people and, you know, talk to them if they need a talking to. Be like, hey, like, you know, don't abuse this. And then if people abuse it, then dish out punishment. Like, it's not, you know. A solution and hear me out. Do as much crime as you want on Wild RP. Then in your downtime, create TRP characters and destroy their server. Funny enough, I used to play on TRP servers. Not for Red Dead, but for GTA and Ark back in the day.
Let's get 35 days down to 25.
Yeah, after like a bunch of reductions and stuff like that. Back in the day, Pippo's Renee could murder a couple people at the start of the stream and then be backstabbing people a couple hours late. That shouldn't happen. That shouldn't happen. I'm okay with OOC days, I just don't think that there should be that many. Not that many. Probation or parole would be a good idea for long sentences. If you violate your conditions, you get sent back to serve the remainder of this. Dude! Grumpy! That's actually... I love that idea, and I've thought about that before, actually. I really fucking wish there was a way for us to do, like, you know, like, parole or probation. I am so down for that. Like, think about how much fucking story that would create, like, for your character. Being on probation or, like, parole and having to do, like, no crime or else you get sent back to Sisica. Especially with the way Sisica is now? Bruh. Give me that. Please. That sounds so fun. Really, a cap if people want to stay longer? The cap is for the people who don't want to stay longer. The cap, honestly, isn't for, like, it... God. When I... Fuck. There's just so many reasons why I want there to be a cap, but, like, or it just changes in general to, like, OOC stuff. Like, whatever. Like, if you don't want a cap, fine. But, you know, like... there's tons of other, like, things to try, and, I know that they're, you know, still obviously, like, working things out and trying to balance things and everything, and I appreciate that a lot. Notice that most people on the server are good enough RPers to know when their crimes are bad enough to warrant more than a cap would be and staying there longer. Yeah, I would be one of those people, I think. Like, even though I hate OOC days, if I really felt like I needed to be in there longer than, like, you know, a cap, like, say 2 weeks, like, I would fucking stay. I really would. Even with how much I don't like Sisica time, like, or not Sisica time, I shouldn't say that, because I like Sisica the way it is. OOC time is what I meant to say. Even though I really fucking hate it, like, if I felt like I, you know, had... If I felt like Alice should stay longer, I would definitely have her stay longer. I've never faltered in playing my character the way she should be played. addicted to PoE. I had this up on another monitor. Awesome. You, Kaysen's drawn, and many people on WildRP deserve props for not adjusting your character's traits to fit the server rules. You could easily turn in for less OC time, but you don't. That makes your characters even more badass. Yeah, that's the other thing. It's like, there's always, like, the argument, like, oh, turn yourself in, or, you know, try to get caught more often. No. No. Just no. That's I don't need to explain why. No. I'm not going to adhere my character to fit, like, you know, other people's suggestions to get out of OC time. No. That literally makes no sense to do. And it would be like a real fucking slap in the face to my character for me to do something like that. I think that's the problem. People think we just don't want to be there. That's not- No, yeah, I love Sisica. Sisica is like, it's awesome. The place itself, like, look around me. Like, there's so much stuff. And inside, and all the new things, like, it's fun. I just don't want to be here for a month straight. I don't. I really don't. I don't think anyone should. But again, like, that's just my opinion. And that's not, you know, necessarily what everyone wants. That's fine, I guess. It just sucks. Why not move the times up? Oh, thank you, Empty, by the way, for the sub. I'm trying to, like, read all of chat. Thank you so much.
Performance.
My god. Why not just move the times up in-game before it hits OOC day? What do you mean? What do you mean by that? I'm confused. I'm not sure what you mean. I'm a fan of slow burn and harsh sentences, but a month OC is too rough. Yeah, I agree. Should be principles for an L. yeah, that's very true, tactical. It's a tough thing to try and balance. I understand that. I just, I don't know. I've voiced my opinions. Like here and, you know, to the bot and everything. So they've, like, you know, they heard me out. People have heard me out. Which I'm thankful for. And I really appreciate it. Even if it's not something I want to hear. You know how they have it at 400? Yeah. Yeah, I do. Oh, okay. No, I see what you mean now. Okay. Yeah, no, that, I mean, maybe. yeah, I don't know. Grumpy. I wish I could play, but, like, I don't have the money to buy anything right now, other than, like, food. Admins have, yes, they do. They definitely do. I love all the new stuff they put out. I can't wait to, like, go exploring in the north. 400's too low. They actually bumped it up from 300 to 400, like, I don't remember how long ago that was. And I did appreciate that a whole lot, but I'll be honest, it really didn't feel like it made a difference. But that's because I play a character that does a lot of crime, so for someone like me, it's not much, but for people who do, like, less crimes or, like, you know, not quite murder, I think that's, like, a lot better for them. Yeah, I don't know, I think maybe 500. But I'm okay with 400 right now. Honestly, I just kinda, I think maybe, like, what if, okay, hear me out. What if they, like, I don't know how to explain this. Yeah, I don't know. Never mind. I'll try to get my thoughts straight and come back to it later, I guess.
Thank you, Tactical, for the follow. Oops. Excuse me.
You're still spending the minutes in game. Yeah, that's true. That's very true. I don't reckon they should have OOC and should just make it hours to a day. Oh no, Blade, that's they'll never do that. 30 hours from a month to like, you know, a day and a half? Nah. As much as I don't like OOC days, I do think that in a server like this, it is necessary. Although, obviously, I don't agree with how long, how many days we can rack up and have to deal with. Whoops. Like the long sentences, but this is, yeah, no, I don't mind, like, you know, because it's necessary for pacing, but 30 days out of character is just a lot. Because I feel like, you know, you could always, like, and it's not like I'm asking for, like, the in-character time to have a cap. That's not it at all. Fucking add me up to, like, you know, 4,000 days. But then, you know, add a character you serve, like, up to the cap. So that you don't have to, like, sacrifice your stories on the outside. Does that make sense? Because it's not just, like, you, like, you know, wanting to continue your story, like, you're playing on a server with other people. Like, roleplay is about creating stories with people. If you wanted to create a story all by yourself and, like, have it go the way you want, write a fucking novel. Roleplay is all about creating stories and, with other people. You're collaborating with them. So, you know, it sucks just as much for the other people when they have to deal with, you know, people disappearing on them for X amount of time. I'd like more people to mention the problem OOC has on the entire server. Outside of Sisily Coping for the last however long has been empty, hollow, and boring for most players. Law have nobody to chase, outlaws have no connections and deals to make, the civs have no random encounter RP with outlaws. It happens every time. I notice that. I definitely do. And it makes me sad when it happens. I feel like it's them saying, if you ain't going to perma, then we'll make you feel that way. Oh, man. I don't want to think that. Though, I will admit that the excessive OOC time really does feel like a punishment to, like, the player. And I'm not the only one who feels that way. Oops. rolled a 2. I want to, like, eat something, but I don't know what to eat because there's, like, no fucking food. I have, like, I have 5 more Jell-O cups. I'm not just gonna eat Jell-O constantly. Like, that's ridiculous. I don't have any more cereal. I do have some chips, but, like, I don't like them. I don't love them. Like, I'll eat a few just to eat a snack, but I don't like them. But then what else? There's nothing else to eat. I'm out of sandwich meat. I'm out of bread. I literally just got bread and sandwich meat the other day, and I am already out because it's like sandwiches and ramen are like two of the only things I can afford slash eat right now. It's so hard trying to fucking find cheap food that my stomach will tolerate because I have IBS. So finding foods that don't make me feel like I'm dying is kind of difficult. And I'm definitely one of those people, okay, so like, please tell me if you're one of these people too, but I'm one of those people who, like, if I think about eating, like, you know, this, like, something's in front of me, and if I don't want to eat it, like, if I try to eat it, I feel like I want to throw up. Even though, literally the day before, I could have had the same thing. But coming at it today and looking at it, thinking about eating it, makes me want to throw up because it's not what I want. Like, it's not about being picky. It's literally just me being like, I don't want to make myself sick trying to eat something I don't want to eat right now. Does anyone else feel that way? It's not meant to be a punishment for the RPA. Fans are for that. But rather, if there's too much crime, to give breathing room for Civ RP. Yeah. No, I understand that. I still don't think that people should be serving excessive amounts of OVC time, though. If the, you know, theoretically, if the cap was 2 weeks, I feel like that's plenty of fucking time to breathe. Yeah. Yeah, I know it's not a punishment, yeah. It's, it just really fucking feels that way. It happens when you're lacking in certain nutrients sometimes. You, like, uncrave foods that aren't needed. It's stuff that I like to eat, though. I think OC time wouldn't be half as bad if it wasn't distributed so inconsistently. Getting the wrong arresting deputy could be the difference between 390 minutes and 8 OC days. I do like that there are actual sliders now, for, like, when you do, the times and, like, fines. So that, like, it's not just, oh, I input this number because I'm reducing their charge. It's more, like, the slider is right there and ready for you to use. You don't have to put a lot of brain power into thinking about, oh, how much should I lower this? Like, you know, in your head, you can actually see it physically in front of you. Yeah, I really appreciate that. That the sliders are not auto-maxed anymore. I really appreciate that. It definitely helped us a lot. After people were, like, kind of being like, you know, you don't have to give max times for everything. You know, like, you can still lower time. I feel like people kind of listen to that, and it's been a little bit better, but it doesn't change, like, how OOC days are. What if there were pardons? Give me, like, an example. I still think parole would be so fucking awesome. You fuck up once, and you get sent right back to Sisica and serve the rest of your time. I feel like that would help a lot, like, because it would be like, you can still be on the outside doing stuff, you know, like continuing your stories, You're not allowed to do any crime. But if you do, because the option's there to do it, then you get sent back to Siska. That sounds really fun. That sounds awesome.
Yes, exactly. Deputies only get max time for repeat. Yeah,
that's true, Sully. Which is completely understandable and it makes sense. I do think good behavior should be a thing. Yeah, me too. I'm kind of like interested. I wonder if that's something they have or are talking about, like, you know, about Sisika. Or like getting out on good behavior and all that kind of thing. I feel like getting out on good behavior would have to be like for people who haven't done violent crimes.
You know?
I think parole for the people who do violent crimes and all that shit, that's perfectly fine.
Yes, Sully, that would be cool.
Probably have to suggest it to him.
Yeah, that would be something I could suggest.
Hi, Death Heart Hub! How are you? Good morning. I kind of want to bring that up now. I think I will. I think I'll, bring that up. Okay, what about parole? I remember, so Hoop did this on his own when he played Clyde. He was trying to, like, get his deputy character, or his cadet to, like, be deputy. And this was before they changed, like, how long you had to, you know, bench your, outlaw character in order to play, like, you know, your law person. After you become, like, a deputy, you can't do crime or something like that for, like, you know, it used to be a month, but now it's, like, 2 weeks. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's how it goes. Getting ready to see your doctor? Oh yeah, I saw a doctor yesterday. But yeah. You can't log on your crims period. It is 2 weeks now. Wait, what? Does the cut guards adding or removing time for good, bad behavior would be great. Yeah, they already do add more time if you're bad in Sisika and like do stuff. They can absolutely do that. But they can't really like remove time.
Support bot if I could do Sisika RP, but they made it clear you can't play any of your crims while you're doing the 2 weeks.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, it was a month before, now it's 2 weeks. Anyway, to finish my thought, back before when it was a month, Hoop on Clyde, like, in order to like, play Clyde, he decided that he was not going to do any crime whatsoever on Clyde while he was, like, you know, doing his cadet thing. But the way he roleplayed it was that he was roleplaying that Clyde was on parole, and if he fucked up, he would get hung. Which I thought was awesome. That was a good thing, because it was in the middle of a war. Like, Clyde couldn't get involved because he would, you know, he would face the noose. That's how he roleplayed it anyway. But I thought that was awesome, because it was just like, man, that puts, like, a lot of pressure on him, especially during a time like this. Like, you know, like, during war, and his, you know, Bridget, his wife, like, got shot by us, and it was a fun time. Yeah, Hoop is awesome. He's a very creative dude.
Potatoes. Delicious.
Eat. Oh, it's because I'm right next. Wonderful. Oh, shit, I have potatoes. Oops.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, I'm in so much pain. You can apply for special permission like Aurora should at Abby's funeral. Oh yeah, that's true. Yeah, if you contact them and just be like, hey, can I have an exception? Like, you can see if they say yes or no. They lowered the law, becoming law from 30 to 14. I just thought if they did that with Sisika, it would be better. Yeah. Yep. Captain Dre.
Hello.
How are you? Where did I keep these ones? Did I sell these ones? I'm literally selling these for pennies. But it's just something to do, I guess. While I'm talking to you guys. Item cannot be sold here. Are you kidding me? Can't even sell it? Fuck. You have all these fucking potatoes then to yourself. I'll put it right on top of your table so that nobody can use it. Not even you. I think the good behavior will help with that. Yeah. Yeah, I think so. Definitely. I did! Look at those potatoes. Fuck you, dude! That's right. You know. We're in Sisica. It's miserable, but we're hanging in there. We gotta hang in. So how- wait, last time I seen Alice, she was in the dungeon? Yep! We got out of solitary... I wanna say yesterday. Time is kind of... weird. Right now. I was so happy watching Fives and hearing Ruth say you're out of solitary and getting better, yeah. Ooh! Whoops! Sorry, I dropped my mouse. Ah, yeah. I think if you're good in here for a week, you should get out for good behavior or something like that. That would be kind of nice. I don't think they would go for it though. Your card was funny as fuck. Thank you. I enjoy playing her. She's funny. You're totally nice until you fuck up.
Just do what she says, and you'll be fine. Get into trouble, don't break the rules.
I think doing what you're told and, you know, like, doing good, not doing anything bad in Sisica, like, to have time, you know, off, like, that would be pretty cool. You know, the whole good behavior thing. Sisica RP was amazing. Yeah. How's them fingers, Alice? They're still fucking broken. Still broke. But we getting better. It's easy to be the nice guard when all others say this. Bro, Gwen is not a nice person either, but if you break the rules or, you know, give her sass, like, just don't do that and you'll be fine. You'll be fine. But she can be pretty fucked up. I guess being fucked up is a requirement. Yeah, pretty much. Big L only hires the best, right? The best torturers. The best sadists.
Potato.
Booker's been turned up to 10 on the what the fuck meter lately, dude, for real. I'll be honest, I don't like the torture shit in here, but I don't mind the beatings. Bruh, I love both of them. Are you kidding me? I love it. It's perfect. I get why, like, some people don't really want to see it, though. First, Big L got hurt, then Booker got hurt. She ain't taking no more shit. Not that she did to begin with, but it's good God, even more so now. She's breaking fingers left and right. She don't give a fuck anymore. Re-finger alignment with every visit to Sisica.
Sounds great. Sign me up. Blue.
might make you shoot faster. You never know how it heals. Well, it was her left hand, so thank God. The torture shit just feels much, and at that point, should she be a guard, she might as well be an inmate. That's how Sisika is, though, man. She's in charge, man. She's in charge. I think that the torture's, fine. Just don't focus on, like, one person, you know, constantly. Because then it's, like, exhausting. But if it's kind of spread out, like, you know, the world's been doing a pretty good job of that. But I get what you're saying. I just don't mind it, personally. Fuck me up, fam. That's what I have to say. To be honest, back in this time period, it's kind of like... Yeah, I understand what you're saying, Yuga. But like I said, like, as far as the time period goes, like, prison was not fun. Prison was fucked up. Especially when, like, guards and, like, you know, wardens are all, like, corrupt and shit. Which, here in Sisika, obviously they are. Or you could say that, rather. I don't want to say outright that anyone's corrupt. We need a friendly guard, though. You tried to figure off homeboy the other day in front of Wallaby, even Bertz was like, yo! Yeah, Booker's been going a little crazy with the fingers. She broke Peach's fingers, she broke two of Goldie's fingers, she broke a few of Alice's fingers, fucking everyone up, man. She don't got no time for bullshit.
Potato.
The thing that's the scariest to me is how effortlessly Tank Girl portals out the sadistic stuff. Need more inmate on inmate violence? I agree. I agree. I'm playing Hogwarts. I've never pet so many cats in my whole life. Hell yeah, Blade. I was watching Davey's stream yesterday, and he was like petting every single cat he found. It was so funny. Yeah, Grumpy. I think what's so scary is how calm her voice stays. She is hilarious, man. I love her. I think we can all agree the Shiv shit got out of hand. Dude! Yeah. No, it really fucking did. It really fucking did. People saw it on one stream, and all of a sudden everyone knew how to fucking make it. I tried so fucking hard to meta guard how to make a Shiv when I found out. And then literally 2 days later, everyone fucking knows how to make it. Basically, I talked to Tank Girl about it too, as far as, like, you know, how to handle it on our guards. And we've got a few, like, things that we've agreed with, as far as in-character goes. I think there's actually, like, I think she wrote a, I don't know, I guess you'd call it a bulletin. She wrote a thing for, like, the guards to read about it. Just gonna have to be, like, tighter on security and doing checks and on people and stuff. That's all. But yeah, it's obnoxious how many fucking people, like, have gotten close to making a fucking shiv in Sisica, like, in just a few days. Got to do more checks, but I do wish there was a space also for them to be able to roam or be alone at times like you did the other day. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I try to make sure that I give them, like, time in between stuff that we're doing. I like to be present, but I don't like to hover, like, around them so closely. Aw, thank you. I really like your name, by the way. It's just Cabbage and Potatoes. It's just a great name. Stash in here still? Wait, what do you mean? There's stashes? You mean, like, can you put your storage here? Is that what you mean? Yeah, I'm sure you can still, like, use everything. I don't know if Jack's storage is still here, but mine definitely isn't, and I don't plan on it. Yeah, there's definitely- I don't know, did he ever change where it was? Or is, like, his storage still here on Sisica? Thank you.
I just thought they might have took it out because no one used it.
Oh, no, I don't think so.
I think most people would prefer to have their storage on the outside. Like, I mean, unless you're a lifer here.
Worm.
Get out of here, worm.
Potato.
15 potatoes. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm over it. I'm ready to log out.
I wonder if they can make it at some point where you can have more than one storage. I don't know. Probably not. I can see them possibly adding more slots to your storage, but having two storages, I don't think they'll do that.
Hello, sir.
Maybe when the houses come on the server? Yeah, maybe. Alright. Ugh, fuck. Let's see who you can raid.
Riggs. Let's raid Leo. Leo.may.
Raid? There we go. Okie dokie. Thanks for hanging out, you guys.
Hopefully I'll be back soon. I don't know. But it was fun.
I'll see you guys next time, okay?